Hello, and welcome to the CaseMap Tips and Tricks video series. This video will demonstrate how the Issue Linking panel can be used to increase efficiency when entering in data. Rather than manually typing in issue short names to link issues to facts and objects, issues can be linked using the Issue Linking panel. While issues can still be linked to records by typing in their short names, this process requires that the user memorize a short name for each of their issues. This can be somewhat difficult in situations where many issues exist in a case. The Issue Linking panel provides the user with the ability to check boxes for each related issue, enabling the user to decrease the amount of typing when entering in data. To begin, start by selecting a fact or object record that you would like to link issues to. Activate the Issue Linking icon from the Home ribbon. Here we can see a panel open on the right-hand side of the screen, displaying all issues created in the issue spreadsheet. Next, simply check the box next to each issue you wish to associate to the selected record. Use the Move to Next or Previous Fact icon to continue coding any additional facts or objects with their corresponding issues. For more in-depth training opportunities, please visit the LexisNexis University website at www.lexisnexis.com/university.